won't know. Thank you, we appreciate it. Woo! Y'all having a good time out here? Can I hear you say yeah? All right. Don't forget, like the man said, we got t-shirts over here, all our Nantucket CDs. We got, what's that called, Mike?
I don't know.
The record pack.
Record crack.
No, no, not that.
A box set. Same difference. That could go way over your head. It's something off the first album. You know what? People seem to like that first album in 1978. Hell, we liked it ourselves. It's something off of that called Baby Ain't Never Gonna Take Your Life. Cause my mind
ain't cheap, keep repeating all the time.
But if you ever
cross my path, you best look out to that, cause I might surprise your ass.
Cause I ain't never taking anymore.
Never gonna take your life. Your life.
Girl, I hope you realize.
Never gonna take your life.
I ain't never gonna take your life.
Never gonna take your life.
I ain't never seen a woman that can treat me like you do, and I ain't gonna take no more. If you think that I'm a blind man, then I'm coming blind and sticking to another door. Cause I
Bye.
can't take no chance. Yeah.
Thank y'all very much.
Miguel.
Tonsils work just like they did in 1978. I reckon not.
My name. Hell, Scotty recorded him a thing over there in Gardner. We might as well do one here in Clayton, y'all.
Yeah. Woo! Gerald Davis is out there, ladies and gentlemen.
Proud of that boy right there, too, son.
He played more bass in 20 minutes than I played since 1978.
Happy birthday to Tommy.
This is something people have asked us to play a million times. We never played it, but tonight we are going to try. That. We don't play that one very much, but they always requested it. You probably haven't heard this.
Come on. Anybody want to make some noise out here tonight? Say yeah, 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 yeah. Say oh, whoa, whoa, yeah. See, it's a long way to the top if you want to rock and roll on your turn. One, two, three, it's a long way. Come on now, a little bit louder, it's a I said it one more time. It's a... All right. Come on, everybody scream in the back. Y'all are kicking some butt out here tonight. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Hell yeah. Hold them. Give yourself a big hand. Y'all are kicking some butt out here. Thank you.
Woo. Virtuosos from the Clayton, North Carolina.
Y'all don't know that's a Tommy Redd fifth overture in F minor.
A fifth of it.
I want y'all to sing along with us again.
Heartbreaker, you mean misery, make a mess, evil. You know you done me wrong. Heartbreaker, you professional, fake a mistreater. I'm telling you so long.
Misery, make
it down to them low. But now my heart is shooting back on the beat. You'll have to find you someone else in the street.
Yeah.
Mason Patterson, Fire Bill.
Mr. Jason Mag Patterson on the drums, everybody.
Man, he showed me something tonight. I hadn't seen some of that stuff. Since we played the title cut off the first album, what you say about the second one, man?
Title cut from the second one, baby. What's it gonna be, your place or mine?
Happy birthday, Timmy.
Yeah.
Blow that whistle, gal.
Eddie, come on back up here, man.
How you guys doing tonight? Well, it's time. It's time for some soul saxophone from the 60s.
Thank you.
I said, all right, boys. All right, girls. All right, guys. All right, Ben.
All right, man.
I said, all right, Ben.
All right, man.
Ben.
Man.
Give me 9.
Done like Eddie Blair does it, so you might as well forget it. He'll blow a horn. We're gonna do one more song, then we're gonna take us a little break, about 10 minutes, get some video footage for some things we're trying to do over here at this booth. Explain it to them. Like I said, we're doing a little bit of a documentary, and we got some people out here filming tonight. Like for y'all to come over and meet us over here at this tent after we're going to take a short little 10-minute break, come back and play about another 45 minutes, so don't anybody go anywhere. Right now, we're going to play the title cut from our new album, You Need a Ride to Raleigh. And by the way, if you buy any merchandise at all over here, you get our new CD for $5. You can't beat that. Little song right here about a guy and a gal goes down to the beach from Raleigh, North Carolina. This is called You Need a Ride to Raleigh.
Sweeter than a peach. Everybody's staring. She is such a hottie. There's a load in the sand. You need a ride to Raleigh. You need a ride to Raleigh. I guess I was staring a little bit too.
Thank you, Eddie Blair, Ronnie Waters right there. Come on over and meet us over here by the tent, y'all. We're going to take a 10-minute break. Meet and greet. Come on.